Okay, so now we're going to take a look at just making a call directly between the two telepresence units we got here. So what we've done there in order to make that happen is we have uploaded special midlet software to these phones, which then act as controllers for the telepresence units. So I will go ahead and make a new call. I'll dial to 1202. Our telepresence unit will automatically answer the call. And there we go. Now we're full telepresence control. Simple
both,
as that.
Both units also stream at full 1080p resolution.
Right.
These units, the CTS500s, are the 37-inch models.
Yep. And we're running firmware 1.7.4.
Yes. Later versions, 1.8, they do not appear to fully work on the base unit phones, which are required to make calls between the two units. So we are not running the latest versions, but a working version that allows us to do calls.
Yep, exactly.
Woo!
Pretty nifty.
Nice.
All right, I guess if you want to end the call.
Okay. So I just go ahead and hit the end call.